Imagine. Man, you really like playing on your words, don't you? Well, it's better than the more traditional way to say it, I think. And Mario's got some stamina loss here. They've been funning in this cage for quite a long time now. It's going to be very hard, like I said, for anyone to climb out here. It was tough enough with three people in there. But the ultimate challenge is with four people, I gotta say. It certainly is the ultimate challenge. But who will prevail in the ultimate challenge is certainly going to get the fans' eyes and attention to vote for them. And if it's Mandy, then, like I said, blow me. Oh man, she won't be doing it after that. Look out. Big boot by Metal Knuckles on Mandy, and now Mario's going to suffer a choke slam. Sonic got knocked over from it, and wait a minute, this is a golden opportunity now for the Big Red Machine to win it. He's going to glide over the top. He's going to have both feet hit the floor. He's over, and he's out, and he's won this match. Wowee. That was wicked.
Here is your winner, Metal Knuckles!
Once again, because he split up with Sonic, picks up another victory and now rubs it in his face, because technically you can say he beat all three because he got out the cage. Fans get voting now, preferably for Mandy, because we don't want this guy as the world champion, do we? Well, I wouldn't mind seeing that, but I'm not the one to pick. I'm not going to interrupt with what the fans select. The fans can select what the hell they want. But that was an impressive showing regardless. And well, coming up next is the main event. We've gone from Metal Knuckles to the original copy in Knuckles. The world champion faces off with Luigi, and I'm going to be in his corner. You are? Oh, great. I'm going to be up here alone, am I? You certainly are, but why don't you do a rundown for the ASIF? Well, so far, yes. ASIF. Well, of course, we've already know the two matches, but here they are again. Just to remind you folks, it's either going to put that you get to select the degree of pain that Shadow and Chaos have to endure for the Intercontinental title. Will it be a tables match, a ladder match, or TLC? And no matter what, Chaos is going to be the victor on that one. Mark my words. Well, I'll try. But yes, we've all, and this is the, as you put it, Eggman, the ultimate in fan participation in the main event, as the Knuckles puts the ASF World title on the line. And either is it going to be a one-on-one match, a triple threat, or a fatal four-way? And of course, exclusive to the forum members of the ASF, you get to select the match type down there. No DQ, Hell in a Cell, no countouts. Could be anything. Any one of those six. And there's how to vote again. Use the voting template in the video description that's under the video. Thank you, YouTube. And, or, if you're on the forum, you can either send me a PM with the template there to either me, Eggman, Connor, or Cyrus, no matter what. And remember, with every message that you post to us, counts as one vote. So you can vote multiple times. But right now, it's time to hit the main event. And there's plenty more matches also down the line, so it's gonna be a non-stop roller coaster from here on. And I'm leaving, goodbye. Oh, goodbye. He's gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your ASF Raw main event, set for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by the co-general manager of Raw, Dr. Eggman. He is from the Mario Brothers series, Luigi!
I actually kind of enjoy being all alone, I don't know why. Maybe I don't. I'm going to have to call this match by myself. You know how crazy it's going to get with him down there now. Going to be scary, and that gives Luigi the distinct advantage. I don't think we're going to have any cash-ins. It's safe to say that Eggman isn't going to use Mandy's money in the bank from between now and the ASIF, because that's pretty much his bargaining chip, I would say. That's how he's going to get Mandy in that main event, but maybe not. I don't care. You can don't bother voting for her. I mean, if she wins, we'll just give her a title match on the next episode of Raw and whatever. But yeah, here comes the world champ, speaking of. Hopefully going to kick some more butt.
And his opponent from Sonic 3, he is the ASF World Champion, Knuckles!
Well, Knuckles doesn't certainly mind what you vote for. He welcomes the challenge, and he's definitely overcome plenty of challenges in his time. And this is just going to be another walk in the park for him, perhaps. Depending on how badly Eggman's going to get involved here, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. And hello, Connors. He seems to have joined me here at the announce table.
Hi, hi.
And what brings you to this part of town?
Well, since Mr. Mandato went down there being an idiot with the green dude, me thought me give him some company.
Fair enough. Well, hopefully Eggman won't be too much of an idiot in this one.
Hopefully, but knowing him, it's a likely choice.
Well, judging from what's already happened here tonight, then for sure. Who knows what can happen?
Anything.
Anything. Yeah, you can do Eggman's line if you want.
Anything can happen in the ASF.
And has, I believe, already in this night. But here we go with our main event. Luigi takes on Knuckles with Eggman in Luigi's corner, which gives Luigi the distinct advantage, in my opinion.
Yes, but as it's already been proven with him, with the champion, that numbers don't always matter.
Yep, of course. Knuckles has overcome so many odds and so many numbers that it's kind of hard to count how many victories he's picked up against the odds.
Which is quite a few.
And an Irish whip reversal, and Knuckles countered there, and wait a minute, oh, big knockdown there, Luigi goes flying.
Good, he deserves it.
And Knuckles keeping Luigi at bay here with these big rights, and Luigi, though, insecurity to the side of the head, and oh, a neck breaker. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
Knuckles' arms are being hindered here with this armbar.
Good idea for Luigi.
Yeah, not a bad strategy. Because Knuckles is most of his offense. That was an incredible stalling suplex there. You see Knuckles already holding on, favoring the arm there from that armbar. And oh,
just a little bit can do a lot of damage.
Yeah, Luigi is a submission expert, so he knows how to wear and tear, and he would definitely be going for the arms, because that's most of Knuckles' offense, but ooh, it doesn't seem to be phasing him so far.
But it is just the beginning.
Yeah, yes.